Okay, guys, we're back at Red Dead Redemption and logged in. What town was it? It's, this town right here, Blackwater. Got attacked, I had to save it. This right here is a mythical creature. This is one of going to be one of the four horse of the apocalypse. Okay, so I'm gonna go for that now, and I need my rope. I need to find it. Should be easy to find somewhere. Oh, I think it was this horse over here. That was over here. Yeah, it's right there. It's gotta be. Yep. Ooh. Yep. And if I collect all four of these, I get a unicorn. And it says, four horse of the apocalypse.
Let's go.
All right. Awesome. Whoa. I need some of these.
There we go. That's one.
I don't know.
Come on.
I always got the burning one where you can run through it. This one's kind of stinking. So I'm not quite for sure what this one does. The other one kind of burns the zombies. This one don't. Kind of curious what this one does to zombies. Let's find out. Let's try to find some zombies.
Yeah.
See, I was off camera doing all this, trying to get all the, these flowers, what I needed.
Might as well.
For later on. But obviously, this came up, so I figured I'd start pause it and record it and show you exactly what they need. See, if you go back, if you go back in here, challenges. Where is it? Right there. I'm on rank two. So I got one out of four. Alright, now we're gonna go back to here, I guess, and fast travel and start doing the towns again. I heard somebody.
Next.
Because if I clear out the towns, I get the guns. I get the pistol, sniper rifle, explosion. Whoa. This is what I need right here.
That's the 12.
And.
Here we are.
Might as well grab some of them. Oh, they run from you on this horse, I guess.
Go.
Well, there were coyotes or dogs or wolves or something that ran. See, if I stop, you can see the stench coming off of them. Look at the stench come off. Damn. I hope the zombies don't come up and grab you. I think that I'm hoping that horse scares them away. Coming up here to fast travel. Where we left off. There we go, Armadillo. We're gonna go get some weapons, and the next town I wanted to do was this one, I do believe. This one should give me a pistol, I think. And this one should give me a rifle, exploding rifle. Dark for you guys, I'm very sorry.
Yeah!
Do loop in a fight.
That'll do. More valuable than gold now.
Yeah. Go. I thought it was somebody else. Go. That.
Are you feeling all right back here? Hey, yeah, hello there.
Yeah, maybe I can get me a treasure map from here.
Well, that didn't go well. I know this ain't nothing nice.
Shotgun. Did he get the treasure map? Treasure map. Alright. I'll do the treasure maps when I unlock the whole... the whole thing. Wait, while I'm here...
Hey.
Over in this area, I need to get some of this stuff here. I need like five of these. Well, actually over five of them.
Come on.
I need a few of them, but I'm not gonna get them. I'll do them off camera. But if I see them, I'm going to stop and pick them up.
That's one. Go. That's what I've been after.
I need five of them too. Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Jesus Christ. Thank you. That's all you got for me? You won't be needing that. At least you put some undead to rest.
Now I'm going to have to do some kind of mission here. I'm going to go up here just to see if I can get it, even though it ain't popped up yet.
Let's go! Yeah!
Alright, this guy don't want to die. Dead now. That's how you take care of business.
You're joking. You won't be needing that. Unlucky. Oh, shit. Seth, finally I've joined you.
Must be outside. Or it must be inside some. Oh, it's up top. That's right.
Thank you.
Now let's see if we got that exploding rifle. Yep. Nice. Maybe come down here. See, now you know why I'd like to do the town first, because it gives you all these weapons.
Go! Come on!
Yeah, I think it is, actually.
Yeah! Whoa there!
Oops. I didn't realize it was a cliff. That's okay. Okay. That's a-okay.
Thank you.
Sorry guys, my phone's ringing and I'm just gonna silence it.
You won't be needing that. Not my day. You can't be serious. Bullshit.
New piece of dynamite. 4. All right. How many guns do we got now? Okay, we got 4. Okay, we got a home, yeah. Not bad. Got 2 of them. Got 2 of them, so there's 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. 10 guns. All right. now we're gonna go meet Seth. Sure. Clear out some graveyards. Oh wait. Before I do that, I might as well go over here and fast travel, because that's all the way across the map.
Come on, easy up there.
Alright, we're here, we're going to go meet Sai, or Seth, I mean, not Sai, but Seth. For it. Yep, I am.
Let's go.
Stop. Thank you.
Come on. Seth, you okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John. Fancy a game of cards?
It says Diamond's Trump.
Not right this minute.
Watch his hand.
You remember Moses, John.
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. Come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy. Oh. Oh.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now. Ain't you now?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives, mothers eating sons, graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, this ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
You can't hurt me. Moses, get him! Go!
Yeah.
Get him!
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
The dead have risen, and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh-eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why? Why? Why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
Because it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? Same as made me. Same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
Okay. See you soon then, Seth.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.
You know what?
Are you gonna play or just sit there like this on dry land?
I've told you what to do. Live in graveyard.
Let's go. This curse if we don't band together.
My goodness!
soulless too.
Now we're doing the story modes. Hitch him up. Hitch him up. There you go.
This is repulsive. Damn it to hell! Useless! More than happy to rob you as well. You claw at my back, I'll claw at yours. Slow down! Now, this is really lovely. Man, this is foul. Come on. Please don't spit on me. Thank you.
another mythical creature. And I hope it's my favorite one.
Come on,
get off this fucking mountain. I'm on up here. Come on, get up here. You can do it.
Yeah.
Fucking zombie, for real. Excuse my language. Come on, for real? Come on, you. Come on, get on it.
Come on.
I lost him. No, I didn't. Bullshit, dude. I want it last one. Should have had him when it was on.
Let's go.
Rank 2. All right.
Let's go.
Now I can burn the zombies.
Yeah. Whoa there.
house. That was the zombies are, and then the horse, and holy. Mixed up me.
Annoy me.
I knew this was a waste of time. I'll take that. You can't be serious. Damn this godforsaken shithole! I'm beginning to lose my patience.
Do that and do that. But I do that after. Well, since I'm here, might as well. So that one would be the movie thing. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah! devil, my regard.
Complete that challenge with the tomahawks. Tomahawk ranger show a flying bat. With a tomahawk. Where do I get a flying bat from? I haven't seen a flying bat. I just skipped that one. Yeah, I'm gonna let that one be a surprise for you. I gotta go and retrieve a zombie.
Come on! I'd be more of a gentleman if you'd be more of a lady.
Zombies at, man. Zombies ride around in this area. There's wolves. sorry, lady. They got you before I did.
You just don't care, do you? Damn the shit. You're joking. It's right here. This looks like the one.
How many wildflowers do I got? Thank you. Sometimes zombies can be hard to find. I think what it is towards the night, they're all hunkered down. Where's the nearest? I think I need to come out during the day. So I need to get me a spitter. What town has come underneath attack? Oh, yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to fast travel up there. That sucks. That's alright. Fast travel to go up there and take care of that, and then come back and take care of this, I guess.
I can use the
That's all you've got for me? I miss the fresh corpses.
How'd this all happen so fast?
You freaks are starting to annoy me!
I hate that. Now let's go start with this other mission. Well, I'll finish it anyway.
Thank you. this squirrel. I think I looted you the first time you died. You enjoying yourself down there? Mr. Mawson, I see art has got the better of you.
Stupidity got the better of me, but I felt I should help an old friend.
I appreciate that, sir. Are you ready to watch the creation of magic?
If you say so.
Wonderful! Let's put the star into his first seat. Right over here, you can put it down here. Lovely. Movie making history, my friend. Good gem. Now, there you go, my man. Now, there we are. Ready, I see you. You're going to be stars. Do something interesting. Now, and action. Zombies, go! Oh, your fingers are eat human flesh! That's right.
See, you want me to go and get that one special zombie where he can go and get eaten. It's messed up. Can't get that chest. That sucks. Alright. Now, it's time just to fast travel and get this shit done and over with. Oh, wait.
you.
Just coming in and robbing you. Looting. Taking your bullet. Now let's go down here to South. Wait, yeah, South.
Go. That's one.
Seth, sorry to interrupt your party.
Hey, John, come join us. We're having a jig. John, have you met Mary Lou? What a Francie.
Did as you asked and cleared out the rest of the graveyards. Doesn't seem to have done much good.
Good? 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 Is Dad good? Are you good?
Stop with your nonsense, you annoying fool. What's going on?
The world's turning, John Marston, and the moon with it. Woohoo! Day follows night, and hate follows love.
Okay, you asked for it, Seth. You either stop dancing and start talking, or prepare to join Moses and the rest of these freaks.
Are you constipated, John? You look very angry.
You get constipated when you're angry.
Yes, you do.
I'm warning you, Seth.
Oh, I'm warning you, Seth. I'm warning you. Don't play with the undead, Seth. Don't chase treasure. Don't waste your time searching for treasure and discover only a glass eye. Glass eye. Well, warn all you want, cowboy. Well, that's a load off my mind. I did not think about that before.
Because you were a dead son.
Hey, John. Well, how are you? Would you like a drink? We got blood mucus surprise. Come on.
Seth, what is going on?
Aztecs. Or Incas. Or it doesn't really matter. It's all the same. Once every 200 years.
This land's doomed.
That's why we love it. Mexico. Mexico, John. Ah, Mary Lou, may I have the honor?
Oh. You're a sick man.
Alright, now let's go. Fast travel. Where's the closest place to it? Now we're gonna go see Wes Dickerson.
Come on!
And he's the one that I'm gonna need the plants for. I just hope I got enough of them.
Someone's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
You're gonna be okay.
Step right up. Step right up. Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. Wes Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls! Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir. Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
You tell me, Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it, enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here, take a look.
Works like a charm.
Well, that wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
Well, I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay, back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
I think I'm liking one desert stage. Sage.
Interesting.
I need one, yeah, desert sage, sage. Anyway, where was that? That was in. No, I just fast travel there. know, right there it is.
That's one.
I think. Yep.
Yeah. Whoa there.
I'm gonna collect a few of them because I'm gonna need them. All right, what did I need? Wait, somewhere in this. Okay. Snowdrop beans or whatever it was. The desert sage. Alright, where's Snowdrop beans? Got 14 of them. I got 5 of them, so I need a few more of them.
Looks like the one. That's what I wanted. Let's go!
Come on, come on. There we go. That's one. That's what I've been after. Might as well.
Goodness, another thing going underneath the tack. All right, let me get these.
That's one.
Thank you. I'm not worrying about that. I actually let it come underneath the tag. There's nothing there for me anyway. Tree or the bush, whatever it is. Come on.
customer, Mr. Wes Dickens.
Oh, hello, John. Yeah, poor fellow can't give it up.
As I see.
Get rid of him, would you?
Why?
Well, because we're old friends.
No.
Because we'll team up and fight the forces of darkness together?
No.
Because I've got something you want. Trust me, you cynical bastard. Oh, thank you, dear boy. Oh, thank you. Oh, did you get the stuff?
Of course.
Oh, excellent. Oh, wait just a minute. Here you go. Now these should help. If I got my mathematics correct, they'll blow the buggers apart.
And if you've got your sums wrong?
Oh, ye of little faith. Now listen, John. You're going to need some more serious weaponry. I've got a plan, but you need to pick up some old parts at Riley's Charge.
Another shopping trip.
Well, excuse me if my efforts in salvation are interrupting your busy social calendar, John. I'm only trying to help because...
Because we're old friends. I know. You better not be wasting my time.
Me? Never. Perish the thought.
What am I doing here? This is revolting. Miss Dickens! Nigel! Where are you, old man? Better not have gotten killed.
Over here!
Get out here.
Are you alone?
No. I brought the great mass hordes of the undead with me. Of course I'm alone.
Well, it's not the undead I'm worried about, dear boy. I kind of like them. It's the normal people I can't stand.
What's happened?
No, don't be like that. I haven't done anything. Or stolen anything. Or even lied. That much.
What then?
A bunch of people just chased me out of town. They blame me for everything that's happened. I tell you, John Marston, I've been selling health tonics for years, from here to Timbuktu, and never once has there been a demonic bloodlust or the undead rising up. It's preposterous.
Okay.
No. They want to hang me. Me. An honest salesman. Can you believe that?
Snake oil merchant who cried wolf.
Well, yeah, something like that. I'm headed south. I'm headed down to Mexico. I hear things are much better down there, not to mention the climate and the nice locals, but also the merciful lack of cannibalistic morons with infectious eye diseases. Oh, did you get the bits and bobs I requested?
Sure.
Excellent. Just a moment. Okay. Oh, there. See. No. Here you go.
I risked my life for this? A blunderbuss? Is this a joke? What is this, 1850?
Oh, ye of such little faith. You've been hanging around cattle and killers too long. You've got the compassion of a mass murderer and the intellect of a cow patty.
I'll stick your faith in this gun where the sun don't shine.
This is the weapon of choice for demonic horde killers everywhere, from Romania to Edinburgh and all the other places the undead roam. You can put pretty much anything into it and blow a bunch of the buggers away in one go. Makes your rifle look like a pea shooter.
You'd better not be lying to me.
Did I lie to you, John? To others, I admit the occasional sin of omission. But to you, never, dear boy. Now, now, I am headed down to Mexico. Is there any chance that I will see you there?
We shall see.
Well, if you're interested, I should be at Solomon's Folly in a few days, trying to figure out a way to get in. I hear the border is not as open as it used to be. Ta-ta!
Blunderbuss. Ha ha, smithereen. Nothing left on it. Clear eyes. Alright, we'll save the ammo.
Let's go.
This mission, and then shit. Do at least one of these missions, and then it's good. Then I'm gonna get off screen or off camera here and go around, collect all the herbs I need.
Let's go
before I go to Mexico. Even though I don't need to, but I'm going to.
Come on.
In a time of enormous crisis, I might have known the government have you boys doing the work of a common clerk.
Well, thank you for your input, citizen. I'm glad you find life so funny.
My pleasure.
Do you think this poor girl's family finds life quite so funny right now?
Family? I assumed she was a common killer.
She's a missing person. Missing presumed dead, I guess. But you keep cracking them jokes.
I'm sorry, mister. I guess I spoke a little out of turn.
I ain't the one you should be apologizing to. Just find the girl. She's 15. Millicent Waterbury.
See, Wes Dickerson's supposed to help me get into Mexico. Mexico is down in this area. And last time we seen him, he was over in that area. Now he's not on the map. So, this is why I have to do this mission. To get him back on the map. When I get to Mexico, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to be going to town to town. It's pretty well, as you can see, it's pretty well far spread because there's a town. Here's a town. I think there's something up there. Right there. You know, it's pretty spread out. That's a cemetery, I think. Come over here. Here's a town. A town over here. Town up here. Gotta come up here. Yeah. So it's gonna be pretty well spread out.
Whoa.
So what I'm gonna probably do is do that in the next episode. Go to town, clear them out. Off the off camera, and
come on.
Except for one town. Just not like the towns, get things opened up.
Come on.
And you know what? I'm gonna use the blunderbuss for this. I want to see how well it clears. She's in a little house.
Let's go.
Shack type deal. With zombies around it. It's right here.
Let's go!
Thank you. Good luck helping your family, Mr. Marston.
Thank you. Plenty more just like him, Mr. Comedian. We got a whole host of missing folk.
And that mission gives us that pistol right there. Semi-automatic pistol. So we got three pistols now. We got two bolt actions, explosives, we got four rifles, and three shotguns type deal. Okay. This is, I guess this is how you make blunderbuss ammo. Come over here. Whoop. Come over here. Go down here. Now we got four. Okay. Now Wes Dickerson's back on the map. He's over here. That's where we're gonna go. Remember, in the next episode, I'm going to be doing a treasure map, showing you what their where their locations are, and what you get ammo and a whole bunch of other stuff. But my personal opinion is do one at a time, because your guns only hold so much ammo. You only can carry so much ammo. I'm going to do that before I go to Mexico, just to make sure I'm full up, stocked up on ammo. The only ammo you don't think you get is the blunderbuss ammo. Because you get them from the zombies. Like the bones, you know, like their bones, and eyeballs, ears.
Marston.
What's going on? You got a passage into Mexico?
For me, no. For you, maybe. It all depends on your relationship with good old Uncle Samuel.
What are you talking about?
Well, the border is indeed closed, but the army is sending a train down there. Now, whether it's to help the Mexicans there or to escape the problems here, I have no idea.
But I thought things were better in Mexico.
Better or worse, it's certainly different.
So why am I going and not you?
Well, that's a matter of age, dear boy. The army don't have many recruits with quite my level of experience.
So?
So, You are on your own. There's a train at Benedict Point, and it's leaving soon once they've got all of the soldiers rounded up.
Okay.
And your venerable friend here has done some more help. I have found some less than happy campers who had given up on glory and abandoned Uncle Sam's ranks. They're hiding out at Scratching Post. One of them might give you a uniform.
Okay. And what about you?
Ah! Baghdad, dear boy! Well, either that, or Fort Mercer, or perhaps it's time to meet my maker with drool coming out of my mouth and a lust for human blood.
You take care of yourself.
I always do, dear boy. I always do.
Let's see what we got for ammo, because I might not even have to go do that, okay? 20 revolver ammo, that's nothing. 60, good on that. All right, explosives. I'm not gonna use that until later in the week. We're good with that. 139, 110, 140. 113. All right. Blunderbuss ammo 4. We got 56 shotgun shells. Okay. So we're pretty good on ammo.
Come on.
Thing is, I'm gonna probably go to Mexico because of first before I do the treasure map, get the ammo. Because for some fact is because you're gonna have to fight your way there, and I'm gonna kind of go on ammo.
Now what next?
think I messed up this mission. They killed an innocent. Yep. Killed the good guys too, but that don't matter. I guess I get the uniform anyway.
Man, this is foul.
Killed the innocents right here. One right here where the gun is. Boink. Search that dude or not? There you go. Trains right there.
Yeah. I said, hold out the perimeter. Help! here, soldier.
Good, soldier.
Basic training was very thorough.
That's good. These degenerates are only good at horn and drinking.
Let's roll out!
Try this out. Okay, where is it?
Thank you.
shoot a bat. Kill fight. Kill, okay. You gotta fight your way through. It ain't over yet.
All right, every one of you clowns, get down and get the debris off the track. Let's go, let's go. Come on, soldier, move, move. All right, make Uncle Sam proud, soldiers, come on. Clear the tracks quickly, let's go!
Here they come.
Come on! We ain't got all day! Quick, quick, quick!
Let's have a party.
Fight! Get back here! Fight! What are you, y'all?
You're making a big mistake.
Dead breeze.
Let's make some blunderbuss ammo. Pick up more ammo. There's, for Annis, there is one town I want you to go and see because I think it's pretty cool. You're gonna give me a new upgraded weapon. Well, I can't say it's a weapon, but it is. It kills him. It's a long way, so you gotta bear with me, because I gotta go way up here, I think. Yeah, I gotta go up here. Waypoint, yeah.
I'm off my damn mind. Let's go!
Searching. There's nothing there.
Let's go.
Okay. Gonna get a kick out of this old guy that I'm gonna go and see. Sick, there's no cure for you. Wait, how much blunderbuss was? Yeah, okay, I got 9. Okay, I can deal with that.
Come.
Now I'm officially in New Mexico, guys.
Thank you.
I love telling them my horse. Just love it. That's why this is my favorite one. I gotta get two more though. This ain't the town I wanted, but where was that town I wanted? Right here. This is the town I wanted, right there, and I'm way up there. Okay. Now I know. Shit.
Come on!
Sorry about that, guys. There's no cliffs. So far, so good. I spoke way too soon. You're not getting me onto that one. Thank you. Oh, here's another mythical creature. Okay, I gotta get him. Where is it?
Easy.
Right here. All I need is one more and I can get the unicorn. This one has flies around it.
Let's go.
Think I like shooting women, you filthy whoremongering wretch.
Gracias, señor, que estaba viendo a mi tía que tal vez ya disculpaba.
Yeah, yeah, get out of here. Go on. Go on, get it.
Andale, gracias.
Hello, Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, John. I see you're enjoying another vacation in our little resort.
Something like that.
Well, we got sunshine, sand, and a plague that makes people eat each other. Come to think of it, it must feel just like America to you.
What is going on? I thought things were calmer in Mexico.
This is calm. What's a little like cannibalism among friends? Excuse me. So, how have you been?
Good. Well,
apart from my wife and son being tied up and trying to rip my soul clean out of my body, and the entire earth turning into hell.
Good. Real good. You know, John, I've lived a long life. I've seen this land when it was just wilderness and scrub. I've seen missionaries nailed to crosses by shaman and burn into just the cinders of their misguided devotion. I've seen slaves get set free and return to a bondage even more confusing than the one they left behind. I've seen diseases wipe out entire communities in a weekend. I've seen bad men make their own Valhalla out in the bush, with harems of maidens and the hunting of men as a sport. I've seen men struggle with principles and morals and the very meaning of existence. I've killed all that can be killed. But I've never, in all my natural-born days, seen anything quite like this.
Nor me, sir.
Now, if we could only get something that would attract these blighters, we could kill them faster and maybe return this land to its natural state.
Some kind of bait?
Exactly.
I think I might know how.
And more dynamite. I'm running pretty low.
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you, John. And take care.
Alright, come on. Come in here and save it. And come back out, and he should be right there. Alright.
When will this end?
I'm changing outfits.
Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, sir. How have you been?
As you imagine.
Did you get the dynamite?
Yes. Hmm. And the bait.
Huh. Let's see.
All the ingredients that I was collecting was for this bait. And everything else I need.
Wonderful. Here, let's work with that for a second. This calls for a soft touch. Not the brutish hands of a man of war, but the delicate touch of an artist. Some use oils, some a chisel and a block of marble. For me, sir, it was always either high explosives or the trigger of a fine iron. But it's much the same.
Sometimes your humility overwhelms me, Rick.
You and me both, Mr. Marston. Now, if you'd have seen me when I was a young man, if you'd have seen me when I was so fast, you couldn't see me. Well, then you'd know this is humility. The truth is, well, the truth is long dead. Now we got only memories. Memories and a great swath of demonic mutants, of course.
Have you heard anything?
I heard a man in Chicago was writing a biography of me. And can you believe it? An artist in Pittsburgh painted my portrait.
I mean, the demonic hordes. Not your own unending glory.
No. That. Nothing too interesting. Someone said that there's some really big problems near Escalera. But I can't concern myself too much with that. This is my home now. This and this up here.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
I don't think getting savaged by some brainless corpse would do too much justice to your myth.
Yeah, I think you're teasing me, Mr. Marston. But I thank you, and I appreciate your concern nonetheless.
He's a character. Now, look at what we got. Boom bait. And we can make it now. And it's right. There. Create one bottle of boom bait. Use one bottle, one dead bait, and one dynamite. Okay. Used. Okay. Let's see how many do we got. We got 3. I think. Yeah, we got 3. Let's see if we can create another one. Here's 4. Here's 5. Create no more, because we don't have no more dynamite. We need more dynamite, guys. I think. Yeah, ow. Got dynamite. Oh, we wanted to carry 5. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna call it good here. I will see you in the next episode. Love you guys. If you like, push the like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe.